Maintaining your bike brakes is a must for every cyclist. It can help avoid serious injury and is essential to safe cycling. This step-by-step guide will tell you how to test, service, and if necessary, replace your brakes. First, identify the type of brakes on your bike. This bike has cantilever-type brakes. Whichever one you have, they must be set up properly. In terms of tools, you'll need an Allen key or a small spanner. Some bikes come with a spanner supplied. Follow this simple four-stage method. First, grab your brake levers. They should feel tight and have a smooth action. If the lever goes straight down to the handlebar, adjust your brakes immediately. This involves increasing the tension in the brake cables. If you have V or cantilever brakes, you will need to adjust the screw attachments on the brake levers. Screw out the tensioning bolt until the brakes are active, then tighten the locking nut against the brake lever. Next, check that your brake pads are not worn down and that they are wearing evenly. If part of the pad is missing the wheel rim, the pad will either need to be cut down or replaced. If there are signs of major wear on either the brake and or wheel rim, one or both may require replacement. The first step in replacing the pads is to operate the brake release mechanism found at the top of the brake arms. Undo the nuts securing the brake pads, take out the old ones and pop in the new. Ensure the pads are in the right position and the right way up before tightening the nuts slightly. Squeeze the brake lever to check that the pad meets the rim about a quarter of an inch beneath the top of the wheel rim. Tighten the nuts by degrees, making sure the pads remain aligned with the wheels. If you wish to upgrade your brakes, make sure you have a full set of manufacturer's instructions, and if possible, a photo of the brakes in full working order to refer to. This is quite a complicated procedure for a beginner, and if you have any doubts at all, contact a specialist cycle supplier. If you are a regular bike user, remember to test your brakes weekly and service them monthly.